Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Yavar Jamalov Thalaboglu, Yavar Kamalov Talboglu, was born on 17 October 1949 and died on 23 June 2018. He was an Azerbaijani politician who served as the first Minister of Defense Industry of Azerbaijan. Jamalov was born on 17 October 1949 in Solbestli village of Sabaya Abad Rayon, Azerbaijan. In 2003-2006, he worked as the director of Azneft Production Company. In 1967-1972, he studied at the Azerbaijan Oil and Chemistry Institute. In March 2006, he was appointed the Minister of Defense Industry by President Ilham Aliyev. The ministry was established on 16 December 2005 on the basis of the State Special Machinery Manufacturing and Conservation Committee. Since taking the office, Jamalov had significantly improved Azerbaijan's military potential, increasing domestic production of arms and weaponry and cooperating with more than 60 firms in 20 countries. Azerbaijan takes part in Special Operations Forces exhibition every 2 years marketing Azerbaijan-made production. On 16 October 2009, Jamalov was awarded with Shahid Order by President Aliyev for his service in economic development of the country. He died at 68 years old.